Your success here in the Whispering Caverns has saved us from the Illithid threat. Excellent work, adventurer. The Guild will soon move to explore the wonders of the Underdark now that you've made it safer. I do have to wonder, though, how the Drow, Duergar, and Illithid were all working together towards some nefarious end. I can't help but think that someone or something is still working in the shadows. Nevertheless, I'm sure you're eager to return to the surface and report what happened here to Neverwinter. Savor the fresh air when you get there, and good luck on your travels.
So, the Drow were working with those blasted squids, and you put a stop to it? Well done! You're a hero in the making.
I do agree with Sorin's concerns, though. As of late, the forces of evil have been more ambitious than I've seen in a long time. Your help was essential in keeping Neverwinter safe, but I don't think we're quite finished yet. think you've earned yourself some rest back at the Adventurer's Guild. I can't help but think, though, that we haven't seen the last of Alindra. Blasted Lich is still out there.
this one to me, but you can't.
Lindra is defeated. But you not only survived, but even triumphed. I'm sure never ever would wish to meet with you.
Good news. Your many efforts on behalf of the city of Neverwinter have not gone unnoticed by the Lord Protector. Hogwarts knows I've sung your praises to him often enough. Lord Neverember wishes to thank you personally. He has granted you an audience and wishes to speak with you in the Hall of Justice at your first convenience. I wouldn't keep him waiting. Greetings!
Ah, you've come at last. My ears have been ringing with your praises from Sergeant Knox and a host of others. I understand I have you to thank for protecting us from Valindra Shadowmantle and a long list of other services to the people of Neverwinter. Let it not be said that Lord Daggles Neverember does not pay his debts. Commissioned the craftsmen of the city to create a gift befitting one of your stature. I also name you a friend of Neverwinter.
Triumph over Valindra. Your time in the Adventurers Guild is almost at an end. I have one last lesson to teach you before you set out seeking adventure. Thank you.
Wounds are divided into three categories. Campaigns, Guild Stronghold, and PvP campaigns. Each category contains a different selection of possible wounds and has a different method of acquiring them. Over time, wounds can be purchased with boon points, granting you powerful benefits. As you spend more and more boon points, more powerful tiers of boons will be made available to you, eventually leading to master boons becoming available. These boons are unique, and only one of each will be available to you at a time. Campaigns and adventures are located inside your journal. Both consist of a grouping of missions that will help you explore new parts of Faerun. Campaigns are broken down into the Sword Coast Chronicles, which contain the most recent editions, and Legacy Campaigns, comprised of older campaigns. Just as the grown bird leaves the nest, now it is time for you to venture forth into new campaigns and adventures. Mind what you have learned during your time with the Adventurers Guild. It will help as you explore the distant reaches of Faerun.